The sport of cycling and llamas. Not something you think of in the same sentence usually, but for one triad charity, those two things go hand in hand in the form of a tremendous fundraiser. I met with Jan Kelly of Samaritan's Ministries and talked about how their Tour de Llamas is coming together and what that's all about. Jan, thanks for being with us today. All right, let's talk about this, like this Tour de Llama thing. How did it all get started?
Tour de Llama is a great fundraiser for Samaritan Ministries out at Divine Llama Vineyards in East Bend. And the unique thing is that you can see our building behind us. This was designed by Michael West, and he also owns Divine Llama Vineyards. And after he helped design our building, he wanted to create something to give back. And so he created this fundraiser. And it's a great day for people to enjoy the beautiful countryside in Yadkin County and then come back to Divine Llama, enjoy some wine, and see a huge herd of llama. The llama are there because there's a winery, and Michael West sort of collects llamas. So he has 50 or more llama out at his farm.
So the event itself, I mean, describe what people will experience when they head to this thing.
It is a fun ride. It's not a race. We have three different routes, 21, 38, 60 mile routes. So folks can come out early that Saturday morning and ride whichever length they want to ride, and then come back, enjoy food truck food, and just great atmosphere out in the countryside.
So, you know, I mean, I feel like this can be impactful. What do you want people to walk away with at the end of the day?
We want people to be part of Tour de Llama because they can make a difference in the community. We want them to understand that their donations have an impact in individual lives. I was thinking this morning about a former guest named Buster, who was in Project Cornerstone. He actually rode in Tour de Llama 5 or 6 years ago when he was in the program. He was just here last week checking in with us. He's doing great with his recovery, has a job. You know, he got back on his feet. And so Tour de Llama can help Samaritan Ministries really invest in lives like his so that they can change the trajectory of where they're headed.
Jan, thank you for taking time out. Good luck with this. It sounds like so much fun.
Yeah, that event is June 24th, so you have some time, but you can go online and buy the tickets now. We have all the information on this story on WFMYNews2.com. A lot of fun. They have music. They have, I mean, literally live llamas at the vineyards. You can have the wine there. And there are three different bike distances, so depending on your skill level. And it's not a race, by the way. It's just a trail for you to finish it.
So why llamas? Why did they choose llamas as the animal? As you know, there's so many animals out there.
So he, the guy who was the architect that helped design their brand new building that she was standing in front of, he's a llama lover. And so he collects things llama, and he has that vineyard, and he called it Divine Llama Vineyards because he wanted llamas to be there on site. So it kind of became the mascot. And he wanted to help with an event for them. And they said, let's do a bike, not a race, bike event and have llamas be the mascot.
Pretty cool.
I've been to that winery before.
Oh, have you?
It's really cool. It's just a cool atmosphere. Unfortunately, the llamas were nervous about meeting me, so they were kind of away. So I didn't actually get to see them. But
were they trying to say something?
Maybe.
I'm just kidding.
We don't like this guy.
Silver's back.
I'm llama out of here.
Right.
But it's just a cool atmosphere. So I think having an event like this, we'll make it even better.
Yeah, and he said they put them, this is probably what happened, because he said what they, or she said that he said, they put them in like these little smaller enclosures so that you can have access to them because they do have a lot of land to wander around.
Right.
It sounds like a fun event. Maybe you can bring your kids to, like in that photo there.
Photo, you can get good selfies with the llamas. That'd be cool.